बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलामुअलैकुम। नवंबर 30, 2015। इन दिस ड्रीम मोहम्मद काशिम टोल्ड आई वॉज रनिंग समवेयर एंड आई आस्क्ड माई सेल्फ व्हेयर एम आई गोइंग। मोहम्मद सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम यूज टू वॉक इन लाइट एंड अल्लाह वुड फिल दैट प्लेस विद लाइट फ्रॉम हिज मर्सी एंड देन देयर इज मी हु कैन फाइंड द वे even after being in the ummah of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. I made a dua to Allah to walk on the path of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam so that I might be successful. Then I saw a building. I went inside. There was a girl in the kitchen preparing bread. I asked the girl for food, but she did not listen to me. I called her many times, but neither did she listen to me nor did she look at me. She closed the kitchen door. Then I saw stairs going up and I started climbing them. When I climbed the steps, I saw there was a huge hall. There were Muslims and their leaders. When I go near them, then Allah says in my right ear that, Kashim, narrate the dreams which I have shown you. So I stopped and told them that Allah and Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam keep coming into my dreams from several years. And Allah has promised me that He will help me and He will take me out of this darkness. And Allah has shown me the straight path from the dreams. Upon hearing this, they started to laugh and said that, Are you mad? Who has seen Allah in dreams? But few people believed me, and I said, Why not? Allah is able to do all things. And Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has told me in the dreams that Kashim, whoever supports you, is just a person who supported me. But they made fun of me again. I said that you make fun of me merely because Allah and Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam keep coming in my dreams. So their leader said that yes, this is hoy and you are lying. I said to myself silently that this ummah makes supplications to Allah to help them and take them out of darkness, and when Allah sends someone, then they ridicule him. I go forward from there, and those people who believed also started to walk with me. So the rest of the people told them not to walk with me, and they said, It's a sin. But they did not listen to them. And those people came behind me, and I said to my companions that, If these people do not believe, then Allah will shake them heavily. And just with that, a strong earthquake and everyone got scared. I felt as if this building will collapse. And I said that if this building collapses, then its roof will tear open. And Allah will take out me and the ones with me. But the earthquake stopped. And the people who were with leaders, most of them ran away and they became scared. But the leaders and their few companions started to ridicule me again. And I said to them that Allah has sent such a terrifying earthquake, and still you do not understand, and you will never understand. And then Allah showed up on His throne in great anger, and Allah said, You just keep on ridiculing Kashim. Your hands will break, and you will get ruined. Upon hearing the angry voice of Allah, I woke up, shaking with fear. The dream ended there. Jazakallah khairan.